Hey, what's going on Indonesia? It's your Bashar from Malaysia, back at it again with another reaction video to another Indonesian song. Right, so this is Leodra Sabda Rindu. This is released 5 days ago. Ramai gila recommend, apa, komen dekat bawah suruh aku check this song, right? This song, tapi aku ni macam kan kelangkabut, busy and everything. I have a lot of works to do, right? But now I have a little bit of free time, so I want to do this Leodra Sabda Rindu official music video. I know I listened to this girl song before. This girl's voice is really good, amazing, right? And I'm super excited. This is the first single, I guess. I don't know, you guys tell me. Tapi aku tak nak cakap banyak. But before I start, jangan lupa check sponsor dekat bawah. And don't forget our challenge 25k. Aku akan potong rambut aku botak. Alright, aku buka dulu. And yeah, let's see, is it a yay or a nay? Let's go, Leodra Sabda Rindu. Let's go. Ooh.
Meskipun kita jauh.
Is there a subtitle?
Jangan nyerah ya sama kita.
Okay, English is good. Ooh. Kalau korang pakai earphone kan, when the song like the sound just now, right, it goes from right to the left. Oh, okay, Leodra, alright. Eh.
Malam-malam tak berbintang jadi terang menantikanmu. Malam-malam kau ajak berbincang, tanya apa kabarku.
Oh my god, man, there's a lot of R&B singer coming out this year, right? Oh my god, he's pula, her voice gila-gila sedap doh. Oh my god, keren.
Malam-malam kau ajak berbincang, tanya apa kabarku. Tapi ku merona, ku tersipu malu. Hanya mendengar hangat suaramu.
Oh my god, listen to the vocal control when he say bersamamu or something, right? Ooh.
Ooh. Kangen dirimu, ingat selalu hati kita satu. Meski yang kau jauh, mari nikmati sabda rindu yang melagu. Ingat sayang, meski tak malam-malam tak berbintang, ku merindu ingin berjumpa dirimu.
Man, I really like this vibe, this R&B vibe. It's just like really groovy bila kau dengar macam it, the sound of the bass, the sound of the music, the arrangement is really really good, man. Tapi dah lah, arrangement tu dah best, music dah best, and then Leodra sing it with this beautiful voice. Oh my god, but damn, it's beautiful too. Alright, let's continue.
Oh, bunyi dari rindu, obati sakitnya lama kita tak bertemu. Pipiku merona, ku tersipu malu. Hanya mendengar hangat suaramu.
It's almost like a whistle kind of singing, that how to get to the high notes, right, to the high pitch. It's really really hard to do that vocal control. Even me, kalau aku buat bunyi macam penguin nak mati, you know, like ah, something like that, right? Oh, okay. Damn.
Hanya mendengar hangat suaramu. Kangen dirimu, ingat selalu. Sayang, meski tak bertemu, indahnya merindu.
And I really love this kind of concept. This is macam, kalau tengok daripada segi kostum dia, right? This is macam luxury punya, apa orang cakap, white people, we can say something like that. Not to sound racist or something, but you know when they are rich, the old school kind of rich, wearing this, apa tu, macam Marilyn Monroe selalu pakai, right? This luxury kind of style. Oh my god. Oof. Nikmatnya rindu kan dirimu. Oh my god, she have that whistle sound like Mariah Carey, Ariana Grande do this kind of thing. Oh my god, Leodra, let's go. The vocal is goddamn crazy, bro. I have to stop. Sebab aku, kalau aku tak stop banyak kali, maybe kena copyright block, maybe kena block video ni. But damn, oh my god, her vocal is so good. Oh my god. What? What happened? What? Why that guy just left happy anniversary punya bunga dekat depan pintu macam gitu je? Is this she just imagining things? She just imagining yang diorang tengah bahagia? Actually they are not? I don't know. Just tell me, man. Just, that is a goddamn plot twist at the end. I don't know. Alright, so I'm just gonna talk about the music video. The music video is really good. This is like really lovely kind of concept. The storyline is Leodra is a singer, always busy, and she's having a long distance relationship with her boyfriend. Right, dia selalu sibuk, boyfriend dia pun sibuk. Right, so this kind of concept is really macam real life punya concept lah. Apa boleh pun, bukan orang tu penyanyi ke apa, but this long distance relationship is really there, right? It's really really good concept, sangat kena dengan apa orang cakap, orang-orang biasa. But you know, daripada segi color wise it's really good, dari segi konsep, costume, the apa macam, I think this is a green screen shoot, I guess, but I don't know if this place is in Indonesia, have this kind of place yang betul-betul macam nampak macam Seoul gitu kan, nampak macam Korea gitu. But I think it's a green screen, but I don't know. If you guys know, just tell me, right? Nothing wrong with the music video. Overall, it's really, really good. The color is really bright. The color is really macam luxury, mewah gitu punya color kan. This is really good music video. Daripada segi instrumental wise, this is R&B kind of apa cakap, arrangement, R&B punya, not hip hop punya beat, bukannya R&B punya beat, this is like total R&B punya apa orang cakap, composition, arrangement lah kan. There's nothing wrong with the arrangement. Daripada segi vocal wise though, oh my god, you know Leodra can sing, but damn, this one like she go like do the whistle thing, you know, like you know, something like that. I cannot do it, but you guys understand. Dia buat suara bersiul tu. Bersiul. Kalau dekat Indonesia aku tak tahu panggil apa. Kalau dekat sini kita panggil whistle tu bersiul. Di sana aku tak tahu, right? But damn, her voice in this one is like really good. She use a lot of technique. Whistle, she have a lot of air dekat dia punya suara, and she know how to control her vocal to hit all the notes perfectly, right? Oh my god, this is a really good one. So aku rasa itu je for my opinion for Leodra Sabda Rindu. Aku rasa for me is a yay. I don't know about you guys, is it a yay or a nay for you? For me is a yay, because the vocal control for this song is amazing and it's goddamn good, alright? So yeah, that's it. Shobo Shaf, thank you for watching. I'll see you guys in the next reaction video. Don't forget the challenge, man. 25k, I'm gonna cut my hair. Peace and love, baby. I'm out.